Hi, Mr. Aditya Kulkarni. I'm Tachi. My name is Naina. And congratulations for getting your Australia Permanent Residency.
Thank you.
How are you feeling now?
Awesome.
Feeling very good. And it is sort of a coveted PR. And people from most of parts of developing countries looking for this. And it's really a good feeling that we have gone through the rigorous process and come out successfully.
That's right. So what exactly is your domain and your experience? You're both working?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
I'm a chemical engineer and I have done post-graduation in chemical technology.
Okay.
And since last 5.5 years, I've been working in automotive and process industries.
Okay.
Yeah.
Complete experience into chemical.
Right. Chemical and polymer industry.
I have like almost 5 years of experience. I've done masters in computer science and currently working with TCS.
TCS, you
yeah.
Okay, so you went to software right? Alright, that's great. So, how you started process with Apex? How did you came to know about Apex and
the journey started when I was not actually looking for PR. I was looking for higher education abroad.
Okay.
That was somewhere around last year. March, April time.
Okay.
When I was just making inquiry, I had received a call from AV Immigration Office from your Navi Mumbai office.
Okay.
And they had explained me regarding your process of you are into this education consultant field. But I was sort of in a dilemma that time whether to go out or not. So honestly, I didn't pay much attention to it. A few months later, I was just I stay in Kothrud.
Okay.
So I was just roaming around when I saw your office in Kothrud, Apex Visas, and then I went there and I met Vanashri.
Okay.
And I actually started my interaction with the prospects of studying abroad, but then she counseled me for PR. And she briefed me about your company and how do you do the process. And she advised me to get an initial assessment done for my eligibility, which I did for New Zealand and Australia, and for both of which I was getting qualified.
Okay.
So after having an internal discussion with my family and everything, I said, okay, then let's go for PR. So this is how everything came into
play. And I was a little bit negative about this overall process, to be honest.
Negative means there was some, what I can say, not this thing, but we were not actually knowing the process, and
yes,
you know,
that was a very new thing for you guys.
To be really very honest,
yeah, we might waste time and money.
When we searched the net, people from various blogs gave both positive and negative response. Not for Apex, but for other agents as well. If we are going to pour so much of money into the process, obviously we will feel sort of apprehended that whether to go for it or not. Through further interactions, I found this company genuine.
Yeah, and they convinced us, that especially me, that why we are going for a PR, because I was just more to take like education, and that is a proper channel.
You were looking for only Australia?
No, I was looking for UK, Australia, New Zealand.
Okay.
And actually, what happened was last year she was in UK for a year. She was on an on-site deputation. I visited UK, and in the process, I also visited few universities there, and. I became very fond of it, and I was trying to get to UK. In fact, I had also secured admission in one of the good UK universities as well.
Okay.
But then when I went through your process, interacted with your sales manager, I thought, okay, let's go for PR instead of education. Anyway, for after education, I need to apply for PR after a few years.
That's
so why not do it now?
Right.
And save the time, energy, money, everything.
And you can also study in this visa as
right.
well.
Right.
You have the subsidized education facility for not only you but you both.
Right.
So you can obviously go for it in Australia.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
That's right. So how is your plan now? I mean, when are you planning to fly for Australia?
Honestly, we are very blank of right now. But because we just received a PR 3-4 days ago, and we are on a just in discussion internally with our family and friends and everything, what is the best time to go. Our date is on 7th of December, landing date.
Before 7th of December,
we have to land anyway.
Right.
So maybe 3 months down the line, we will go.
Do you have any relatives, any friends in Australia?
We have distant friends and relatives, but not very close.
Alright. So no problem. So your overall experience with Apex was pretty good.
It was very good, and especially I have got very good reviews for Jyotsna and Suchita both.
Okay, they were your case person.
They were my case person officer, especially for Jyotsna. She repeatedly advised me to go for PT instead of my current IELTS score.
That's right.
And it really helped me a lot. And actually, it was a turning point. It helped me score 20 points.
Okay.
I got perfect 90 in PT.
That's good.
And this helped me to get an early assessment result, and my process really went through very smoothly in the first stage. And the second stage, when Suchita took over, she was really confident about everything. She gave timely advice and good suggestions, which helped with the eventual success.
Great. So this is very important for me to, you know, understand that how was my company, you know, employees are working towards the client, you know, successful journey. Because I'm working as an HR manager over here. So while recruiting, I first feeling like, yes, that is what is important. Because although we are dealing with clients who are not only investing money, but investing their future and starting a new, you know, journey towards another country. So nice to hear this from you. In future, would you like to refer any of your friends or relatives to work?
Yes, sure, definitely.
Alright, so all the best for your journey in Australia, and keep in touch with Apex. Any help, anything you need from Apex which we can help you out, we are always there. Alright, so congratulations once again.
Yeah,
and thank you.
Okay.